Here is one type of machine learning problem, learning associations. And what the problem is in this case is that you would like to know if there has been a certain behavior, what other behavior typically is associated to this? What else should you expect in addition to that behavior that you have observed? To make this more concrete, you are in a shop and you would like to learn about associations of this type. Customers who buy the X product typically also buy the Y product. And the reason you want to learn about this is that if you have some customers that only bought X and not Y, they are potential Y customers according to your association rule. And then they can be, you know, subject to targeted advertisement. And it's really all about conditional probabilities. You would like to know or to learn the probability of a behavior Y, given that you already know that behavior X happened. For example, maybe you would like to learn something that the probability of chips being bought in the same shopping ground where beer was bought is 0.7. So people really, when they buy beer, many of them also will buy chips. And so we want to make a distinction among customers in this problem. And towards this, you want to estimate the conditional probability of Y given X. But typically, you have a little bit more sophisticated approach. You also have some set of customer attributes, because you want to have this probability really dependent on types of customers. So really, your conditional probability will be something like this. It's not just the probability of Y given X, but also you would like to include in this probability some sort of features D that are dependent on your customer. For example, you would like to include maybe here things such as the gender of your customer, the age, maybe the marital status, assuming that we have access to this information, for example, through some sort of loyalty card programs. If you have, instead of a supermarket, you have a bookseller, maybe those products are books or authors, and you would like to know once somebody bought a book, what other book or what other author are they likely to buy, so that maybe you can place these books together as you enter into the shop. Or this can also be a recommendation system where we recommend movies that customers are likely to enjoy based on their past history, or we recommend music that a customer may enjoy listening to based on what they've listened to recently.